fifth grade student in Miss Delin's Room 9 class. Here, I will give you a tour around Mission San Jose. Mission San Jose is the 14th of the California Mission. The mission is located at 43300 Mission Boulevard. Mission San Jose was founded on June 11, 1797 by Father Fermin Francisco de Lawson on a site which was part of a natural highway by the way of the Livermore Valley to the San Joaquin Valley. The reason to find this mission was to secure Spain's claim to this land and to teach the native people Christianity and the Spanish way of life. In 1868, the earthquake destroyed the adobe church and many nearby buildings. West Wing, which housed the convento, was left standing. It contains the present Mission San Jose Museum. In 1985, the reconstruction of the adobe church completed. Here, I will give you a tour. Now, I am walking through the entrance to the church. The first is the altar nearest the entrance signifies martyrdom and features a statue of the Christ, as he was presented to the crowd by Pontius Pilate. The old Spanish custom was to leave the statue's torso only roughly modeled, then adorn it with clothing. Also, included in this altar are relics of Roman martyrs and a nail said to contain within its hollow center fillings from a nail of the true cross. Here are some of the paintings in the church. The second side altar contains the polychrome statue circa 1808 of Saint Bonaventure, which along with the statue of Christ survived the 1868 earthquake. The tabernacle door below is the 17th century piece from Guatemala. The chandeliers are copies of period pieces, similar to ones listed in the old church inventories. Behind the main altar. Below the painting of Christ are his earthly parents. The statue of Saint Joseph, patron of the mission, is Spanish from the 15th century. The statue of Mary was carved in Mexico in the 18th century. Above are two carved figures, a dove representing the Holy Spirit, and at the top, God the Father. The large candlesticks are wood painted silver. The Sanctus bells are mounted on a wheel and were used during sacred moments of the Mass. The altar rail and choir rail were copied from a piece of the original rail. And behind me is the door to the cemetery. Here, I would like to give you a tour around the garden. This is Father Sarah, who founded the 21 missions. This is a beautiful fountain in the center of the garden. And this stone is for the memory of the World War heroes for World War II. This concludes my presentation. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.